disgraceful to see. And I don't know what you tell the people that live at the southern border. I guess they better arm up and get guns and be ready. And maybe they're going to have to start taking matters into their own hands. It should never happen. These people should never make this dangerous journey here. It's